From Dragonfly, you can use the drone with the camera in the air, on the air, to photograph yourself. That means when you go out, when you are traveling or with your family, the drone will take in charge of the photograph and it will take video.
To carry and it's not easy to use. So, but these 2 points, after we have a survey for around 1,000 travelers, we will go to the place for traveling and we ask around the people and their feedback. The two important things is no too heavy, no too complete. So we were focused on these 2 points to make some difference with the DJI or other drones. That's the point. And follow me, of course, the follow me function, and this is specialized for sports. Yeah, for outdoor sports like running, skiing, or bicycling, cycling. Our plan in future is we will focus on this and maybe make it excellent, more easier. And as you know, so far our first generation is only can fly outdoor. So next generation we will have the building and tree or weeding, and we will be able to fly in house. So we will do this as step by step. Be more excellent, be more easy to use, and be more smaller maybe. And our future plan, of course, is a global company, and we will have a US, we will have Euro market, and Euro market we will grow with the beautiful futures.
Yeah. So my next question will be for your partner, Mr. Mario Fan from V2Future. You are the distributor of the Dragonfly in Europe. During the presentation, also you are also the distributor of the competitors, DJI. So what do you prefer then?
Definitely, I think this as the exclusive distributor of Simtoo, the V2Future, we are experienced distributor here in Europe to introducing the very innovative and best products from China. Looking at Simtoo products, especially nowadays the availability of this Dragonfly, we are quite inspired about the product and the technology. Talking about competitors, that indeed we are also representing DJI here, but I think the products is quite different. They are also targeting different consumers, so I don't see a real competition there. But we really confident and have a lot of confidence as well as the hope on the future development and the market of Simtoo. Start from Dragonfly, but also later on this Hulk. So I'm really expecting more and more innovative products from Simtoo. And we are in very close partnership. I think together with Simtoo, we will really build up from the marketing, branding, as well as sales and distribution, and also after sales, the end-to-end solution for the European consumer and customers. Yeah.
You just mentioned very important that the DJI and Simtoo has two different markets. You also mentioned it, more for the consumer, handy, and the other one is maybe more professional in other markets. And then it's, well, I think next question is what all Dutch would ask, is what's the price?
Okay, so the Simtoo will have more new products released in this year, but currently the available products is Dragonfly, which is already the world's first follow me function enabler of the drones. So for this type of products, the standard retail price is 599 euros. Yeah.